Praise the Lord, everybody. Welcome, welcome.
Hallelujah.
You know, when I woke up this morning, I was thinking, when I think of the goodness of Jesus and all that he has done for me, my soul cries, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for saving me. Amen. Thank you so much for joining us this morning here at the River Church. To those of you at home, we want to thank you on behalf of the leaders of this house, Bishop Frank Eliwet and Pastor Phyllis Eliwet. You could have chosen any other live stream. All of you could have chosen any other church, but you chose us, the River Church, and we appreciate you so much for that. We want to take a moment to encourage you to open up your ears and to open up your hearts as we enter into a glorious atmosphere of worship. Thank you so much for joining us again today. We pray that you are impacted by the word that you received today and that you are able to take in everything that our live stream has to offer. Thank you again for joining us. We appreciate you.
Amen. Come on, somebody just think about the goodness of Jesus and all that he has done for you. Oh, come on, allow your soul to say hallelujah. Bless the name of our God. Bless him as God. Bless him as Lord. Bless him as Savior. And bless him as Hosanna, the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Come on, let Jesus be lifted up. Let him be lifted up in this place. We give you praise and we give you glory. We recognize your sovereignty. We recognize that you are the God that sees all and knows all. So we pray in Jesus' name that as we come before your throne room this morning of grace, knowing that we could obtain mercies and find grace to help in the time of need, we are so thankful that you allowed us to live and not die and declare the works of the Lord. We come in full assurance of heaven's mercy
You are God of mercy. You are God that continuously extend mercy and grace to help in our times of need. So we can come here today to worship and to praise you and give homage and say thank you for another day, just another day. We give you praise that you brought us into this place that we can lift up holy hands before you. So we thank you that you kept us all week long. You did not let any hurt, harm, or danger come upon us, our families, our loved ones. Even in a pandemic, you didn't allow the coronavirus to affect our house. So we're thankful. And so you've given us authority and power. As we come into this house today, we bind strongholds, witches and warlocks, sorceries, voodoo, hexes and curses, diabolical plots of the enemy, satanic strategies, manipulations and sicknesses and disease and satanic projections and satanic influences. Those things that try to destroy us, we said not so in Jesus' name. Now, Holy Spirit, destroy all the elements in the atmosphere that would try to imprison your people. We declare the power of the blood. We know the blood has not lost its power. So we decree and declare that everything that's not of God, we release the power of the blood to destroy demonic influences, destroy sicknesses and diseases, destroy all of those things that are contrary to truth. And we declare, decree, that as you cause us to walk in liberty wherewith Christ have made us free, we will always give you praise. We know that you are the God that sits high, and you're the God that looks low. And so we recognize your position and our position. So we decree and declare that you are Hosanna, the highest God. In Jesus' name, amen.
Yeah.
everything. We exalt the name of our Lord. He's Hosanna. He's our Lord and Lord. He's our Savior. He's our King. Hallelujah. We thank God for what he's done for us. He set us free. He gave us liberty. Anybody free in this place today? Hallelujah. Come on, if you're free, just lift your hands. Begin to just wave your hands if you're free. Hallelujah. Come on, wave your hands. My God, my God, my God. Come on, if you're free, clap your hands. Come on. My God. Now, if you're free, I want you to help me say that.
Lord, I'm free.
I'm free to give a praise. Praise just
God.
Shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
If you're free, come on, praise his name.
Yes, God.
Hallelujah. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty.
Hallelujah.
Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is liberty. The Spirit of the Lord calls us liberty because he has the greatest power. Nothing can block, nothing can stop what it is the Lord wants to do. Therefore, I'll never be defeated. And because God is the greatest power, we shall never be defeated. And because God is the greatest power, we shall never be defeated. And because
the greatest power. We shall never, never be.
Never be defeated. Oh, come on.
towards heaven and tell them I believe, oh, I believe. The one who makes the blind to see is moving here in front of me. He's moving here in front of me. The one who makes the deaf to hear is silencing my heavy fear. Silencing my heavy fear. I believe.
I believe in you.
I believe in you. Somebody tell me. You are a God of miracles.
Somebody begin to see him as God. Begin to see him high and lifted up. Begin to see him in all his might and all his glory. We talk about the one that was and is to come. The one that has all power. The one that has all power. He's a God of miracles. Tell him, I believe in you.
I believe.
Come on, if you believe that he is who he say he is, begin to lift your voice right now and bless him. See him as the Lord of Lords and as the King of Kings, the God who has the greatest power. He has the greatest power. He has an awesome power. Search and you can look. You won't find nobody like him. You won't find nobody like him. My God has never let me down. My God has never failed me yet. My God is a God of miracles. Oh, oh, oh. Now come on and lift your voice and give him glory.